don't know how I'm gonna come up with commentary for this entire thing. Oh, this is different. Red paint. What does red paint do? Here's my green paint over there. And there's me erasing that sign for no reason. Speed! Yep. I got speed boost. I got mad boosties, yo. Yeah, this is the anti-friction gel, as seen in Portal 2. I know they just recycled ideas from this game into Portal 2, but that's what they were picked up for. And no, I'm not spoiling anything from Portal 2, that's just... It's listed in the achievements, for Christ's sake. Ooh, a thing. Checkpoint! Oh, and this is annoying, especially getting the paint down. Because that thing will come and interrupt your stream. Ew, that sounded dirty. Oh well. Whee! Ah, this is really a fun game. I highly recommend picking it up at least once. Oh! Look at that. I can use two different types of paint now! Because I have two spray cans in my painter. I don't even know. Get me back over there, jump paint. And now here's a part that was really annoying to me the very first time I played it, because I didn't realize that I had to cover at least most of this wall with fucking paint. Yes, I played this just to test it out, see how well it ran, and you know, just so I know what to do. Because it looked interesting, and it's the closest thing to Portal 2 without actually recording Portal 2. I hate people who do that. Oh, I must record this game immediately after it's released. That way I get my proper internet cred. Yeah, that's the only way to do it. You know, don't let people play it for themselves. Dude, don't wait 3 months to let people play it. Spoil everything immediately. Do it blind and not know how to do a goddamn thing. Oh, I'm sorry, I was ranting. I can't help it sometimes. I don't like it when people do things like that. I'm a total snob when it comes to shit like that. But can you really blame me? I mean, honestly. Checkpoint. Oh, great. Two walls. Two blank walls. More time for thinking. No. I know exactly what to do. Your walls hold no challenge to me, game. Although it can get kind of boring just watching me spray paint these walls with watercolors. This is totally watercolor. I mean, it's liquidy, and it's full of color. Watercolor. I dare you to refute my logic. My logic is completely 100% sound. My logic is flawless and... Moonman. You pitiful humans in your three dimensions. We have 5,000. Yes, go directly over the thing that I wanted to land on. Sometimes you can't even tell what you're landing on. But, I guess that's the problem of black and white world. Oh man, could you just imagine having paint-based superpowers and having to eat something that was red? God, it would speed through your digestive tract and right out. But I think they said that in oh well, don't care, shut up. Imagine how inconvenient it would be. Not just eating, like... Let's say for some unholy reason, you're a terrible interior decorator. And you have a green toilet. Try pooping now, fucker. Oh god.